Hello everyone, Secret Super Chef is back again. Today's recipe is Bora style pumpkin curry. This curry goes pretty well with chapatis. Let's begin with the recipe. In hot oil, add 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds and 1 tablespoon of garlic paste. Fry the garlic paste till it's nice golden brown in color. Now we'll add 3 medium-sized onions which are finely chopped. These onions will give us a nice gravy. Saute the onions for 5-10 minutes till they turn nice golden brown in color. Let's add 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon coriander powder, 1 tablespoon cumin powder, and salt as per taste. Fry the masalas for 2 minutes. If the masalas are sticking, add little water. Once you notice that the oil is starting to separate, we'll add our pumpkin pieces. Here I have used 500 grams of cubed pumpkins. Mix the pumpkin and the masalas all together. Now we'll add a glass of water. Once again, stir everything together. If you feel more water is needed, add accordingly. Add green chilies as per your spiciness and cover the lid and let the pumpkin cook. After the pumpkin is cooked around halfway, say around 15 minutes, add 4 tablespoons of thick curd. Make sure the curd is whisked thoroughly and is at room temperature because we do not want the curd to curdle. Stir gently, making sure the pumpkins are not broken. Now add 2 teaspoons of grated jaggery for that khatta meetha taste. Give a quick stir. Now we'll add the birista or the golden fried onions. Here I've taken 2 onions and fried them in hot oil. Put the onions in the freezer so that once you remove them, you can easily crush them. This crushed birista gives a very nice gravy and also helps in thickening it. Stir once and cover and let it cook for 5 minutes. The thumb rule here is if the oil separates, that means your gravy is ready. Just look at the beautiful texture. Garnish with some fresh coriander leaves. Serve hot along with some garma garam rotis, or you can even have this with some khichdi, kadhi and the pumpkin curry. Tastes really amazing. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my recipes, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.